Spider-Man 3 star Topher Grace admits he was surprised Sony thought he was the right fit for the Venom character. After the acclaim that greeted Sam Raimi's Spider-Man 2 in 2004, another movie was inevitable. Unfortunately, Raimi's trilogy ended on a disappointing note, with many finding the threequel burdened with too many characters, subplots and villains. A particular note of criticism was aimed at Topher Grace's Eddie Brock, Venom, an iconic character from the comics, with many fans disliking the villain's somewhat lackluster treatment. Raimi has since admitted that he doesn't really understand the appeal of Venom and was essentially forced to include the character in the movie. Spider-Man 3 treats Brock and Venom like the dark mirror of Peter Parker, showing what he could become if he gives in to his anger and resentments. In spite of this, Venom is essentially sidelined until the finale and is dispatched rather easily. Related, Topher Grace can't wait to see Tom Hardy's Venom movie while Grace did the best he could with the material he was given in Spider-Man 3. Fans still find the character's first big screen outing a major letdown. Thankfully, Tom Hardy's upcoming Venom movie is looking to be the R-rated, horror-flavored comic book movie fans have been longing for. Now in a new interview with podcast show Inside of You with Michael Rosenbaum, Grace says he's looking forward to seeing the movie as a fan and admits even he was surprised when he was offered Venom in Spider-Man 3. I was a huge fan of the character of Venom when I was a kid when Todd McFarlane brought him into the comic. I was a huge fan of it, and I was surprised and a little bit like, huh, when they wanted me to play it. So when I look at it now, at the movie that's coming out, I go, that's the guy, in terms of how I think the guy should be played and who should play it. Grace has spoken before of his excitement over Hardy's Venom movie, and how he feels it will portray the character as he was in the comics. He also answers a fan question, in which he admits his version of Venom would likely lose against Hardy's in a fight. While his take on the role may not be fondly remembered, Spider-Man 3 co-star Thomas Haden Church came to Grace's defense earlier this year, stating he feels the actor did a great job and the criticism was unfair. While it's unknown if Grace would have continued to play the role, given his fiery demise in Spider-Man 3's climax, a Venom spinoff was planned to follow the third movie. A script was written by Deadpool scribes Rhett, Reese and Paul Wernick, but the vocal backlash against the character's treatment led to the project being scrapped. Channing Tatum was earmarked to play Eddie Brock in The Amazing Spider-Man 3 before the franchise was rebooted again, which eventually led to Tom Hardy's solo movie, which may or may not be connected to the MCU. Source: Inside of You with Michael Rosenbaum Tags. Venom. Spider-Man 3 looking for an AD-free experience on screen rant.